Mr. Spruill here. Today what we're going to do in class, and it's a lot of fun, it's called Op Art. You'll get one of these pens, just like this, these white pens, you've used them before, and a sheet of paper. The very first thing that I want you to do, I want you to come in and start at the top of your paper and draw just a wavy line. Pretty simple. Draw a wavy line. Then I want you to go over here on your wavy line, put a dot right here, go about this far apart, put another dot, another dot. And you can see they're about an equal distance apart. Another dot there, and let's put another dot right here. Now, one of the things, can you see on my paper here? The dots. Everybody can do that. It's real simple. Just put a dot. The one thing about artwork a lot of times is that artwork's pretty simple. It's more of a mental thing than it is a physical thing. Just being patient and being consistent. From the first dot, just draw a little curved line to each one of those. Draw a curved line. You don't have to rush. Most of the times your artwork will turn out a whole lot better if you don't just try to rush through it to get done. And this is actually a very relaxing art project. Alright, you can go from this here, go down to that dot, go down to that dot, down to that one, down to that one. See, nothing hard yet about this. It's so simple. It's fun. Just keep building it out. This is just a style of artwork, op artwork. It's fun. Doesn't have to be perfect. See, there's no reason to rush. And the cool thing about this artwork is there won't be any two alike. They'll all look similar. Take your time. Be patient. That's the trouble that so many people have when they go to do artwork, is they get in such a big hurry. There's no big hurry. Of course, in art, everybody loves to see the end product. But a lot of the fun in art is the doing it. There's nothing hard about this yet. Just take your time. Be patient. Be consistent. Don't rush yourself. Let's start right here. Let's put, I think I can get one more in there. Come over here, put one more down there. See how cool this is starting to look? Now, if you got that side done, you can real easily just turn your paper over and you start going this direction. My little chihuahua in the background, he barks at everything. See, they're not perfect. Doesn't have to be. That's what makes it interesting. See how we just keep working this around? Very simple. Take a look at that. Look how cool that turned out. Isn't that neat? Op art. If I can do that, you can do it. It's very, very simple. And it's very, very relaxing. Be sure on the back of your paper, in pencil, instead of with this pen because it'll bleed through, put your name and your class hour. Thank you for watching. This was a lot of fun. You do one today and see how it turns out. Now, if you're real, real industrious, you can take a colored pencil and color each one of these, maybe three different colors as you go down. But this is the effect that I want you to achieve on your paper. It's just called op art. Very, very fun. Very, very easy. You guys have a great day today, and thanks for watching. Mr. Spruill, over and out.